So I think what travel is going to look like in the future is one that's increasingly multimodal. It's really about putting people in the right vehicle for the trip that they want to take.
It may not look like your typical helicopter or plane, but out here in the middle of the desert, Joby Aviation, a California-based eVTOL company, says it's on the brink of making electric aircraft for commercial passengers a reality. eVTOL stands for Electric Vertical Takeoff and Landing, meaning the aircraft can take off and land like a helicopter, but also fly like a plane.
So the Joby aircraft does everything that a helicopter does with none of the downsides. So it's significantly safer, significantly faster, and significantly quieter than the helicopters that are out there today. Something that can be a brand new mode of transportation that's usable by folks every day.
Joby says its aircraft can travel up to 150 miles on a single charge at a max speed of 200 miles per hour. While other electric vehicles today aim to be autonomous, Joby's aircraft will allow space for 4 passengers and 1 pilot.
New York's famous skyline unrolls beneath its rotors, after which it circles...
Flying to get places faster and skip the traffic isn't a new concept, but Joby thinks its vehicles will improve upon traditional helicopters. The company says a streamlined design means there's less maintenance, and electric batteries not only lower carbon emissions, they reduce energy costs and noise pollution.
I think this service really allows people to rethink the way that we've thought about transportation, which has generally been thought about 2 dimensions, and really bring that to 3 dimensions.
In 2020, Joby received the first ever airworthiness certification for an eVTOL aircraft from the U.S. Air Force, and says it plans to offer commercial flights in 2024.